out his eyes anyway, didn't he?
My side effects. Oh, but it...
Sod off, you!
The Rifens are gone from the tower. Don't tell anyone!
Stop the movie. Oh, God, please stop it.
Female heart.
Get off, you!
He wasn't there again today. Oh, I wish he'd stay away.
Oedipus didn't know what he was doing.
Ah, but where's Kilroy when you need him, eh?
Fuck off!
This is not even my life. It's somebody else's.
Remember,
I miss
bread.
My old bed.
I remember bread. I remember too much now.
Best get inside soon.
It's not my fault. I'm being controlled by someone I've never even met.
Remember bread? I remember bread.
It's a tale told by an idiot, full of sound and fury, signifying nothing.
Stop the movie. Oh, God, please stop it.
Back off, you.
Guess it's just me and the bobbies now.
Before we begin, please listen to some personal messages to our friends. The rabbit has lost his watch. The rabbit has lost his watch. The taxi has arrived. The taxi has arrived.
Thank you.
I didn't know if you'd come.
I didn't know if I would.
I hope you didn't get in trouble.
No. I've become a superb liar, actually.
Is that a bruise?
No. Oh, that. It's sold. The Garden District isn't a walk in the park, you know. How's your wife?
I don't know. Probably quite happy. She's very careful to take her joy. I'm sure she's already forgotten why I'm not in the kitchen making tea. Later she'll wonder if I've gone on vacation.
I'm sorry.
She was in the mob that chased me, you know. I think by the end of it she couldn't even remember who they were all chasing. Do you ever wonder if...
Every day, Eric. Every day. But things are the way they are.
The Ravens are gone from the tower. Don't tell anyone.
Mother's side effects. Oh, but there's a big one we don't mention, isn't there?
Mother would be so proud. I wonder if my parents would be proud of me, or would they be terribly stern? It's been a hard day's night, that was.
Pleasure. I don't know you.
Sod off, you! Why won't you go away?
It puts the honeycomb in the bucket. Otherwise, it shall not pass. I don't want money. But you've got to bring me honey!
That's the answer to everything, I bet. I've got friends coming over for tea. I mustn't be late.
I don't know you.
Back off.
Shut off, you!
Getting late. Thank you.
Oh, there's got to be a safe bed around here someplace. At night. Maybe in hell they just don't let you sleep. That'd do it. To sleep, perchance to dream.